On behalf of myself, Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith, and all of us on EA Sports, our action today comes from La Liga Santander. Our match today, Barcelona against Getafe. Talk to me about Barcelona today.
We expected them to be up there, and so it has proved. Top of the pile. It's a really talented squad. It's all about maintaining that momentum now, all the way to the finishing line. I think they'll do it, you know.
Well, Luis Suarez, after his troubles, particularly that in the 2014 World Cup in Brazil, seems to have sorted himself out and always strong, but he's going from strength to strength.
Makes such a difference to any team. I think he inspires his teammates, as well as being a natural match winner.
Pretty tough job for anyone wanting to coach Barcelona. Luis Enrique won so much and then in the end found that he came up a bit short and he was gone.
Yeah, there's some big shoes to fill, aren't there, when you look down the years. Guardiola and Rijkaard and Cruyff, of course. Huge job.
Barcelona's lineup here. Jasper Cillessen plays in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. In attack, Luis Suarez plays up front with Lionel Messi. Here's the team for Getafe. So we have 4-4-2 against 4-4-2. It is a throwback match.
It is indeed. And I just wonder who's going to come out on top. And it does inevitably come down to who plays the better on the day.
Everything ready for the kickoff. I like the look of this attack. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Luis Suarez. And now Iniesta. Rakitic! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. And shoots! He's blocked the shot well. Barcelona get the throw. Coutinho. Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic.
And now Iniesta.
Great ball. Suarez. With Iniesta. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. A nice move to get away from the defender. The shot's on! It was an opportunity, really. And in the end, way off target with that place shot. Sergi Roberto. On the attack here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. There's a big tide of opinion backing Barcelona in this game. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. Neatly intercepted. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Samuel Umtiti gets a yellow card there. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
chance to break away now on the counter. Lionel Messi can really get at the opposition here. Busquets. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Sergio Busquets. There's good progress with this attack. Angel. Luis Suarez. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it. Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it's half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
Barcelona are in front. That was expected. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. An incisive pass. Just the keeper to beat. It's a good cross. Very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
And now Iniesta.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Sergi Roberto. Iniesta. Messi. It's Rakitic. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. Rakitic. Messi. Busquets. Stopping the pass, getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Etafe. Helped by the referee, playing the advantage. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Iniesta.
And here they are on the attack. Makes a challenge here. And Tunis. Molina. Well, space to get the cross in. Shot on! Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
It's a good game, this, because Barcelona aren't having it all their own way, although they do lead. It's quite an even contest. Half-time approaching. And shoots! Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. Well, sitting back, it's a bit of a policy here, and letting the opposition come at them, risky. Molina, return pass. really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Here's the chance.
Oh, you can't get much closer than that without actually scoring.
Oh, unlucky. He can't believe he's missed from so close in too.
Minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Lionel Messi. He's coming forward with some danger. Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception. Came in with a challenge. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time and it's 1-0 here. What about Messi's first half, Alan?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
The wall's done its job.
And now the shot! Hit the post, and it's hit the woodwork again!
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. This with a chance to go into the lead now. It's a good cross. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Here's the chance.
Well, so far so good for Barcelona, leading at half time. Ivan Rakitic, just a case of finding the spare man is always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Suarez, Coutinho.
The shot's on!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Gone behind for a Barcelona corner. Dangerous ball in from Messi,
and they get it away. Umtiti! Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Sergio Busquets. Barcelona moving smartly here. Luis Suarez.
Shots on here.
Well, they're waltzing through again. So much attacking confidence, another goal, they're two up now. All the prospects here are of more goals to come. They're the most exciting team that you could ever wish to watch. And they never really disappoint you. They make chances, but most importantly, they take their chances. Their efficiency in front of goal is phenomenal. He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Restarting at 2-0. Kala. Here's a chance to attack. Lovely ball. And that is now a goal kick. Looking good, this move. Very weak challenge.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper.
Well, so important that he's taken this chance, because it still gives them a chance of getting back in the game.
Yep, still got a bit of work to do, but momentum is on their side now. I quite fancy them.
We go again, 2-1. Samuel Umtiti. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Jordi Alba.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection.
Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead.
Corner played into the middle. Coutinho! Good work by the goalkeeper. Well, we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt. While the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Akel. Turn pass. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Jordi Alba. Iniesta. Sergi Roberto. And in he goes with the tackle. Luis Suarez. And Barcelona on the attack. Gotta be quick now. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Looking for Lionel Messi. Oh, that's good defending. Suarez. Paulinho! And now they're two up with another fine piece of attacking play. Typical, really, of the work of the players and the effort that they put in on the training ground. The manager's got terrific belief in attacking football, and he must be thrilled, probably beyond even his wildest dreams. They attack, they score. They attack, they score. That's the kind of team they are. Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Akel coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Promising build-up until that challenge. Jordi Alba to Andre Gomez. Luis Suarez. Iniesta. Now with Messi. Tackle goes in. Akel. Whipped in from the wide area. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now.
Now still one of the great teams to watch, Barcelona.
Easy decision, free kick.
Samuel Umtiti. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Going for goal! Out in front of goal. Oh, it's the post!
Cleared away by the defender. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Kala. Shibasaki. Luis Suarez. That's great work by the goalkeeper. It goes out wide again. Shibasaki. It's an excellent cross.
It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. Alex Vidal. We have got 4 added minutes.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Time is against them, but they're still having a real go.
Delivered into the box. Here's Vidal. To Andre Gomez.
There's good progress with this attack.
In comes the challenge. Referee says, that's that.
Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs, well, they'll be pretty happy with the way they played.
I think so, yeah. They can take a lot from this performance moving forward. Might not have got the result they wanted, but they did well.
Well, how do you think Luis Suarez did in the game today?
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.
The wall's done its job. Now
got a shot.
Hit the pump. It's hit the woodwork again. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Here's the chance.
Barcelona moving smartly here.
Luis Suarez.
Shots on here.
Very weak challenge. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. Well, that's good defending. Suarez.
Paulinho!
It's an excellent cross.